JAS-39C Gripen operational conversion unit.
Thank you.
performance being demonstrated by this aircraft. No need to use the majority of fan currently at all. But we should say, apart from modern brakes, a slow approach speed is very important in this context as well.
Yeah, comparison to something like we saw earlier, the tornado. Tornado approach speed will be about 155-160 knots. This aircraft coming over the hedge at 130 knots. Which significantly reduces the amount of energy in comparison to previous generations. Touching down with the 8,000 foot to go marker, and the aircraft is going speed under control in about 1,500 to 2,000 feet, using those huge carbon fiber jets, and now report.